I think that's a feral. Yo, I finally made it. Time to get started. It's locked. Way too loud. Getting back up. Still got a zombie around. This place looks good to me. Time to stake our claim and move in before someone else shows up. Sounds good. Our first priority has to be gathering materials. We'll need them to improve this place.
Why don't you take a look around for us out there?
That should keep us going.
I'll be out and back as quick as I can. Nothing moving about. Thank goodness. I'm making headway. Shouldn't be long now. All done. What else you got? I'm glad to hear it. It's time to get building. Either a workshop or an infirmary would be a good place to start.
I'm glad we've already got a start on building this base up into something real.
If you're up for playing good neighbor, we'd be grateful.
I'll be there with you before you know it.
I'll owe you one.
Well, I think it's time for me to take a break. We've completed a project. Good job, everyone.
That could have gotten a lot worse. Hey, this would make a great outpost. More of the same. Yeah, it looks okay. Let's hope the engine turns over.
Oh, shit. That might just make for an excellent outpost.
This stuff looked useful, so I brought it home.
This place looks chock full of nothing. This outpost is secure. Took me long enough. Jeez. Better drop that bloater before it gets too close.
Thank you.
I think that's a feral.
We got a feral on our side.
See ya.
What's up? With these plague samples, I can make something that'll cure blood plague if one of us gets infected. We're happy to share the recipe if you need it.
Thanks.
Later.
Watch out, I saw a plague zombie.
Yo, listen up. You know, word's going around that we're low on meds. Is that true?
You got it, man. That's gonna bite me in the ass.
Mikasa, Sukasa, or whatever.
Huh? Oh, that was dumb. Heavy. Clean this place out good.
Hey, buddy. I almost missed you.
Good to see you alive.
Yeah? That's awesome.
Nice.
Yo, what up, people?
Yo, just a reminder, we're almost out of fuel here.
Some nights, I'd pick up fast food because the thought of buying groceries was just too much. Seems pretty silly now.
Hey, yo! Hey, you mind giving me a hand for a bit? Lead the way. Yeah, I'll be right behind. Go for it. See you later, man.
Hey, we've been robbed. Stop that thief.
That's just bullshit, man. Screamer, better keep my distance. Okay, we good. Sounds like we're alone.
It's locked. Yeah, it's time to look elsewhere. Shit, that's a feral. Better stay alert.
Fire in the hole! Snap, check it out. Not a zombie inside.
Hey, Base, I just finished a new outpost, and I gotta tell you, it's looking good. Cobwebs. Oh, thanks. Pick this place clean.
Yo, you think it'd be possible to have a huge party that made, like, no noise? Or would that just be creepy?
Almost empty on that.
how's it going?
Yo, man, I've been working way too hard around here. I need some more people.
I'm sorry, I can't.
Listen, we can't keep our house in one piece if we're out of materials.
Be careful of plague zombies around here. I'll need more of that soon. There's nothing here that we need. A few of them are still about.
Look what we just accomplished together. Good work, everyone. I see a bunch of zombies heading our way. It shouldn't be a problem.
I think that's all I'm going to find here. No more creeper. We're good to go. think I'll take that. There's always a few more around. Well, they definitely know I'm here now. We're not letting any of those monsters inside, do you hear me? I think we can all breathe now. Thank goodness.
We got company.
I hope nothing heard that.
Oh yeah, so smooth.
I'll need more of that soon. Breathe easy. No more creepers here. Shoot. They heard that. I guess I'm empty.
I had this aunt who lived somewhere around here and fancied herself a survivalist. I wonder if she made it this long.
Last magazine. Better make these shots count.
People who swear by the machete for killing zombies. But personally, I'd vibe to the sound of 30 ounces of aluminum hitting their skulls.
I have to finish off that one.
Look what we just accomplished together. Good work, everyone. We need help. Our neighbors just stole every scrap of medicine we had. How are we supposed to put up with this?
All right, I'm getting started. What this town needs is law and order. We can't stand by and watch bullshit like this happen.